Okay, so what we want to do for this week is the swing stop or check swing, where you start in either the neck slot or you start on the head. We call it a head start or a neck start. And you're going to laser a target. You can use the index finger on your top hand if you want to. But we want to make sure that we get, you both do this pretty well. But then when we get past there, Soup kind of rolls a little bit. See that? We want to continue it the way AJ's doing right there. Okay? That's it.